Hello, today I'm in Subaru XV. In this video I'll show you how to adjust side mirror's position. In the beginning, take a look at the driver's doors. Right here we've got this panel. Firstly, switch this knob left or right to select side mirror. And now push this knob to adjust its position. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.